Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
Yeah! Captain. Swear, I know things.
Take him to the captain. See if he sticks.
Roger that. On your feet, you.
You missed.
Hey! Idiot!
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. There were those among us who were angry when the decision was made to leave us behind. Leave us to die, as some people said. But I looked around at this city, and I saw opportunity. I saw what it had been. And I saw what it could be once again if someone had the guts to fight for it. If there were men willing to go out in the streets and take them back from the degenerates and lowlifes who ruled them now, to do what the cowardly government and its fearful, weak soldiers were too afraid to do. And to cut down all the liars and murderers and thieves who stand in the way of peace. We will not look back. We will not compromise. We will do whatever it takes to ensure a better tomorrow for all those who stand with us. And those who stand against us, may God have mercy on their souls. Bliss out. Tell me we got that. Because God damn it, I'm not doing it the second time.
Have happened here. Of all the capitals, of all the nations on Earth, none more vigilant, safeguarded, prepared. Was it vanity? Bad luck, or something more sinister? One thing is beyond question. This is where we push back. This is our defining moment. If we fail, our nation falls. We are the free world's last line of defense.